I've been incredibly fortunate to have experienced a lot of cool things in my life.
The winner of Survivor Africa.
I'm not an expert on human nature, but I did gain some insight into the way people work and the tools people use when placed in an unfamiliar environment. I was left with nothing more than the bare essentials of who I am.
Took my money, invested it in something much bigger than myself.
Co-founded a charity called Grassroots Soccer.
Fantastic. How many countries are you working in?
Running programs in 50 countries. We've graduated over 1.9 million kids from the program.
Through education and sports, we can prevent disease.
I was top of the world, feeling happy, healthy, until I found a mass in my chest.
Travis Spoke.
Recently diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma. He's serving as an ambassador to anyone battling cancer. Survivor is no longer just a show for him. Winning this battle is his new reality.
Your blood pressure is low, and if you're feeling faint, then it's likely that you will faint.
What surprised me the most, coming back to play 40, crazy amount of medical to get clear to even come on the show Survivor. I got to build myself up after like years post-cancer, and I thought I was prepared. But then when I went out there, it just brought me back to a place in my life that I don't think I was prepared for. The last time I felt that way, the last time I looked like that, was when I was sick. Day after I got there, they had this log challenge. It was one of the most difficult things that I've put my body through. Like, I started to like get really, really hot and...
Hey, Ethan. You really want to carry on? You got to make sure you take those rests. Yeah.
After I had my little like collapse, I had one more log to do. Danny, Amber, Natalie, they all came with me, walked me up the hill, helped me grab that log, and then just walked me right back down. And they had already finished, so like this is one extra log, and no one wants to do an extra one. So like that moment right there is just like a beautiful moment in these nightmarish situations.
I wanted to set a good example for like everyone who's been through a health challenge and thinks they can't do it anymore. Like, you can do it.
Survivor Africa changed my life. Because of Survivor, which has raised millions of dollars for cancer research, and I don't know if many people know this, but some of the money raised through Survivor helped fund the drug that saved my life.
Wow.
So not only did it like create a life for me, this show saved my life. Not too long ago, like I was battling a rare form of blood cancer, and I just craved survival. Like I just wanted to live one more day, and I was thinking to myself, like if I get out of this transplant alive, I want to play Survivor. And I prayed and I dreamed that I could get myself healthy enough to be able to like come out here and play again. And I did. For me, this is like the perfect bookend on this crazy and amazing life that Survivor has gifted me.